Nature can provide us with some of the best natural remedies for many diseases, which can significantly improve our health. Garlic is one of the most powerful natural remedies that can go side by side with some of the antibiotics, or even be more efficient. It can protect our bodies from bacteria, fungi and infections, but it would be more effective. It is important to be consumed on an empty stomach. Scientific research has shown that your body will be better protected if you eat garlic in the morning before a meal, because it increases the antibacterial properties. Garlic has more than 400 active ingredients. It is a source of vitamins A, B1 and B2, C, minerals, dietary fibers, amino acids, essential oils, vegetable fats, enzymes, iron, iodine, calcium, potassium, sulfur, selenium and phosphorus. But there is another way in which you can use garlic. It is necessary to put it on the patch and paste on the skin, more specifically to the part where there are warts, caused by HPV. Try a natural recipe. If you believe that other options are not helping, change it regularly for 2 weeks and see its effectiveness. If you enjoyed this video, we would be very grateful if you'd help it spread by sharing it to friends and family. Thank you.